Hello, my fellow manufacturers. How are you doing?
Ni hao.
Hola.
Bonjour.
Hello.
We need to talk about something very important. Are your machines generating too much waste? Or your clients are making excuse to pay you for your product? Or your products are not getting delivered on time? Don't worry at all. We here at GoFarm have developed a pill. Just close your eyes and take this pill. Name of the pill is Artificial Intelligence. Okay, let's get real. So when we had industrial visit in 2019, we went out to manufacturing facilities like textile, foundry, steel, cement, plastic. And after observing the process, we made a list of problems that can be solved by technology. Yeah, the list was pretty hefty. So we narrowed it down to the task that can be solved by AI. And from that, we picked up quality inspection. Quality inspection is checking whether the product is defective or okay. And there are some methods of doing this. Most common one is visual inspection. It is basically checking the product with your eyes. And we thought this can be done by AI. If AI can classify cats and dogs, it should be able to do this. And that's how this project started. Now let's go to Ravi and understand how this works.
So what's your solution to identify defective pieces?
I have trained one CNN model for classified okay piece and defective piece.
So what was your process? Tell me from beginning.
So first of all, we collected image data of defective and okay pieces. This okay. Is our data set. These all are collected in stable lighting condition.
Okay.
Data is most essential part of any data science and machine learning problems. So 80% of work is to play with image data, which involves data cleaning and image processing.
Okay.
As we do not require extreme details from our data set, so we converted into 300 by 300 resolution and grayscale images.
Okay.
This is our size, 300 by 300.
Okay. Okay, so show me how this works.
So this is our structure for okay. The inspection of this casting pieces. These okay. Two is okay pieces, these two is defective pieces.
Okay.
This is lamp, this is stepper for the stable lighting environment, this is stepper motor, this is rack and pinion gear, this is stepper motor driver for the driving this motor.
Okay.
This is Arduino, and this is arrangement for the if our product is defective, then turn on red light. If our product is okay, then turn okay. On green light. So this is our pre-written script for the prediction.
Okay.
Our mobile camera is directly connected with this program.
So can we test this?
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Let's turn on the light.
Okay. So this is for stable lighting environment,
yes.
Right?
So this is, you can see, this is okay piece.
Okay.
So when I put, when I place mobile and I, when I run this script, this mobile output is goes to
laptop. Okay, got it.
When I press escape key, this mm-hmm. photo is saved in that and directly go to our model
okay.
For prediction. So
okay, so green light should turn. Oh, nice. Okay.
So this is defective piece.
Okay.
Same process so, for that. Also.
And red light should turn on, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Run our script.
Okay.
This goes to laptop. Save the photo.
Oh, sure. It also pushes the. Okay, nice.
You might be thinking this is good and all, but this toy cannot work in industry. Well, true. This model is from the time when we were poor, when we used to have noodles for lunch and dinner. But now, after raising $1 million from Shark Tank, we are going to invest that money in buying high-resolution industrial cameras, plus making this product more factory-friendly, and lots of other things. One very important assumption for this product to work is quality inspection is priority and other alternatives are expensive and unreliable. If you are interested in code or dataset of this project, it's uploaded to Kaggle. You'll find first link in the description. Other than this, AI can be very useful for predicting maintenance periods, monitoring crucial machines, generating insights from sensor data, optimizing supply chain, and list is long. So we have made a detailed report of problem statements and startups who are working in manufacturing sector. If you want to read it, just drop a mail. Okay, that's it for now. See you in another AI project.